The first half I was like a bit nervous at the start, but I guess that's what you get when you make a big move from Australia to America. But in the second half I felt more comfortable on the ball and the boys were giving me the support that I needed, so it was good.
How different is it playing here compared to where you were before?
Oh, it's a big difference. You get the crowd, you get the fans cheering, like everything's just great. It's good support.
Have you enjoyed the transition so far? I know it's probably been pretty hectic for you.
Yeah, I've had 10 days of training, so it was a bit rough. I had to miss out on 3 games back home, so my fitness wasn't the best, but I guess I've just got to keep working hard.
Looking forward to the playoff push here and just helping the guys try to get above the line.
Yeah, I guess that's why I got brought over, to help them push over the line. But we all got to do it as a team, I guess, so it all comes down to hard work and a team effort.